is watching my Avia. This is like the trailer. So this is part 2 of season 5 here. Oh my god, I can't wait for season 5. You guys ready? Comment down below if you guys are watching season 2, because I like my Avia. Comment down below if you guys are playing season of the series. I'm like kinda curious if the beast is gonna, you know, walk around. Cause I don't hear him. I mean, I don't want him to hear me. I don't want to get caught. So it's basically them versus Class 1B. Anyway, they go in Class Ultra! Probably wondering why am I watching My Hero Academia and playing Roblox at the same time. I don't know, weird. I was playing Roblox one time, but a different game, and then I was also like playing, watching Netflix, watching Demon Slayer. I'm special, okay? I am special. Okay. Yeah. I also have a question. Like, why do people want to start stuff with me? Like, I don't be doing anything to them. Like, it's the truth. I don't be doing anything to them. They want to come with their breath, smell like garlic, onions, all must us and crust. Looking like new out from the sewer, living there, homeless, poor as heck. And smell like dog water, smell like wet dog outside. Just everything about them is just they're just ratchet and they're baboons and rubber teams. So anyways, I just don't like them at all. So let me tell you, I remember when I was playing Roblox and this person got mad because I killed him. And then he said that you suck and I hate you, and I'm like, this is just a game. And like, you suck and you're all bad. And like, dude, you're the one who died. So I started getting mad. I said it's just a game. And then before I said that, I said sorry, right? He didn't take my apology, okay? This booty got mad at her, calling me all these names. I'm like, hold up, don't get salt over me when I just killed you one time. I told him again, it's just a game. You're acting so childish. And then I remember he was saying when he got mad that I bet you're younger than me. Boy, I bet you're younger than me the way you're acting. Such a childish person, you know? So he was like, call me all his names. So like, you're just soft just because I killed you. And then I'm telling him this, do you do this to every person that kills you? And he made this pit dot dot dot. And he was silent. And he was like, you know what, I'm about to leave. He didn't say that, but he's just left the game. So I was like, finally, this tarantula left. So after a couple of hours, he joined right back. I don't know how, but I guess he was like friends with someone, I guess, in the game. Anyways, he joined right back. I just annoyed him. He didn't say anything to me, okay? I killed him again, and here he goes back again, trying to trip me. So you know what? I was like, listen, you Impa Loompa, you're not about to start with stuff with me just because I killed you, okay? Okay, it's this a game. You're acting so childish for your age, since he's saying that he's older than me. And even if he is older than me, he's still shut up. But when he's younger than me, I'll be like, I don't get that. Just shut your mouth up. Keep your judgments to yourself. Is it that hard to keep your own opinion to yourself if it's not necessary? It's unnecessary situations. And that's how you infect and impact your problem.